gonna need its flight pass. The data's stored on the air traffic control servers up on the top floor of the control tower. First step, get on the base. Then make your way up to the tower and download the flight path onto your phone. See you're in the control tower. Access the console and start transferring flight data to your phone. You need to make sure there's always a phone in close proximity to the console or the download will be stopped. They've detected the download. That complicates things, just a bit. You're gonna have to wait until the download completes, then fight your way out of there.
Come on, bitch!
facility. If you thought breaking into a military base and taking a few million bucks worth of helicopter off some government contractors was fun, wait until you steal data off the National Office of Security Enforcement. Oh, the joys that await. Return to your planning room.